Hey viewers, welcome back. Have you ever wondered, in a world going virtual, can currencies be far behind? Obviously not. Particularly when cryptocurrency has become a hot button topic in trading and investment circles. But what is cryptocurrency? It is a digital currency that can be used to buy goods and services but uses an online ledger with strong cryptography to secure the online transactions. Like Bitcoin. Bitcoin gained more fame in 2017, where the value of one Bitcoin skyrocketed from $600 to $4,700 in just 1 year. Right now, it's around $37,000, which is around 27 lakhs in India. While Bitcoin have tended to hog the limelight in this rarefied space, there are multiple other coins or cryptocurrencies that are attracting eyeballs. So if you have missed the Bitcoin explosion, we've got you covered with some alternatives to Bitcoin. In that lot, altcoin is fast emerging as favorite. So let's see what an altcoin is. An altcoin is a cryptocurrency or virtual currency which works much like the original Bitcoin. Using a private key, a payment can be sent from a digital wallet A to digital wallet B. In a cryptocurrency such as these, there is a blockchain or recording ledger where the transactions are permanently and publicly recorded, so the exchanges can't be altered or denied. The blockchain is secured by mathematical proofs which confirms the transaction in block. Money control goes deep into the world of altcoins, examining the main issues that surround these coins. Before that, it is important to familiarize an investor about these coins. It will help them set the context, right? So think of bitcoins as a digital currency which cannot be manufactured or printed but can only be mined by solving complex mathematical problems. Bitcoin first grabbed people's imagination on January 3, 2009, creating a network of sorts when a mysterious pseudonym known as Satoshi Nakamoto mined the starting block of the chain, known as the Genesis block. Today, all of this might seem to be on a whole different level. So some might wonder, are altcoins another form of bitcoins? The answer would be simply no, because altcoin stands for alternative coins or alternative to bitcoins and are also called as non-bitcoin cryptocurrencies. Altcoins also doesn't all follow the same rules as bitcoins. For example, while bitcoin will only ever mine bitcoins every 10 minutes, but an altcoin called the Litecoin will produce coins for every 2.5 minutes. This makes the Litecoin able to process the payments faster. Litecoin will also produce 84 million Litecoins, whereas Bitcoins will only produce 21 million Bitcoins. Litecoins also uses a different set of rules for mining than Bitcoin. Whereas Bitcoins require costly hardware to mine, Litecoins can be mined from common computer hardware. But why do we need these altcoins? Isn't Bitcoin enough for crypto enthusiasts? Bitcoin was one of the first cryptocurrencies to be developed. But since then, there have been layers of improvements on its structure. Certain altcoins have made transactions cheaper as well as faster. Some consume lesser energy to be mined, while others bring in added layers of secrecy. While few have same proof of concept, some altcoins operate on different proofs of concept. There is a complex technological analysis that can be put forward, but we can keep that for later explanations. The main point is, these new coins have made technology stronger, better, making transactions less expensive. In addition, there was also the need for stabler cryptocurrency. Because in the past, we've seen that Bitcoin is prone to massive value fluctuations. So there are some stable coins in the market as well, which are pegged against the other flat currencies like US dollar. Libra, which was launched by Facebook and other tech companies, was supposed to be one such stable coin. Well, what are the examples of altcoins? Interestingly, Litecoin is just one of the thousands of altcoins on the market. A few examples of altcoins include Ethereum, Ripple, Dash, NEM, and Monero. Litecoin was introduced in 2011 after the success of Bitcoins. While the proof of concept is nearly the same, it operates in different ways. Yet another example of altcoin could be Namecoin. It was also introduced in 2011 and uses the same proof of concept as Bitcoins. But what brings is greater anonymity and helps avoid any form of censorship. As per industry estimates, there could be as many as 5,000 such cryptocurrencies in the world. Except Bitcoin, all the rest are clubbed under altcoins. Another example of altcoins is Dogecoin. It emerged in 2013 as a joke. It was created by Jackson Palmer and Billy Marcus to satirize the growth of altcoins by making doggy internet meme into a cryptocurrency. While it was birthed as a joke, it actually led to some practicality as its large market supply and low price facilitated efficient micro-tipping content on social media. Dogecoin differs from Bitcoin's proof-of-work protocol in several ways, one of which is by using script technology. The altcoin has a block time of 1 minute and the total supply is uncapped, which means that there is no limit to the number of Dogecoins that can be mined. A doge miner can mine the digital currency on Windows, Mac, or Linux with a GPU. As of 2014, you can also mine Litecoin in same process of mining Dogecoin, as the processes were merged. Dogecoin has been used primarily as a tipping system of Reddit and Twitter to reward the creating or sharing the quality content. The present value of Dogecoin is 46,000 crores, which is around $6.4 billion. How can we use these altcoins? An Indian crypto trader can buy these altcoins and trade them on crypto exchanges. While Bitcoins are extremely expensive, altcoins are comparatively cheaper, so many traders can place larger bets on these coins. For instance, on a platform like WazirX, there are around 30 coins which can be bought and sold with the Indian rupee. However, the trick here is to stay away from the fraudulent coins. In many cases, traders end up investing in little-known coins which have no technology backing and end up losing money. Since this space is unregulated, there are no details available on the coins that are safe to invest or trade in. The way traders can play safe is by sticking only to the globally known altcoins. These are the top cryptocurrencies by market cap. First comes Bitcoin, which is $591.54 billion. Next comes Ethereum, $147.38 billion. Next comes Tether, which is $25 billion. Next comes Polkadot, which is $14.94 billion. Next comes XRP, which is $12 billion. And lastly, Cardano, which is $10.46 billion. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, comment, and share our video. And also don't forget to subscribe our channel for more updates.